Reggie Bush got into a bitter dispute with Karen Civil. Now, she is basically like a marketing chick who did some things with Lil Wayne.
Right.
And this all got started because I guess Reggie Bush and his wife decided to start a GoFundMe account for Nipsey Hussle's girlfriend,
right.
and the children.
The children, right.
And this chick, Karen, got upset and said, listen, take it down. You don't have the permission to do that.
Right.
And second of all, they don't need your help. You know, you're just trying to get some kind of, I guess, glory. Or,
what if he was just trying to be a good dude?
And that's what some people on social media are saying.
What if he was just trying to be a good dude?
And he did donate $10,000 of his own money.
You know what? If somebody respected your father so much that they want to make sure that he, since he's not here anymore, that you're going to be okay, the last thing you should do is be angry with them. Maybe you, I don't say you have to accept it, but you can't question somebody's motives. When what today might look like they're financially stable, you don't know it's going to
be the same. Listen, I think our society is making assumptions, and I think we cross the line when we make assumptions. Like, I believe that you need the permission of the family. You cannot ever assume. Like, one time I thought this lady was pregnant. She was not. And never again will I ever say
that,
like,
was
oh, my
El
God,
Paso,
when's the baby due?
Boy or girl?
I gave a cat one time $20. I thought he was homeless. He's like, dude, I'm not homeless. I'm just chilling, man. I said, oh, my bad.